is gonna get the gunship out of there, not Cody.
Just doing our job, Captain.
Yeah!
Primitive is being kind. My intel says the Poltecs worship flying reptiles.
No! What the heck was that?
It's one of those reptiles. Hold on, hold on! Don't just run out there.
We need to talk to them.
Clones being programmed. Nothing controls me!
Wrecker, it is a logical conclusion that your affinity for destruction would stem from your conditioning.
You take that back!
I am merely stating a scientific hypothesis based on factual data.
Oh, well, I got a fact for you! I like to blow things up because I like to blow things up! Got it?
Well, I'm convinced.
What kind of evaluation?
Hopefully not mental. Clearly, we'd never pass that.
Hello again. Omega, from earlier? I'll stay.
You want to sit with us? That's never happened before.
Wow. Another member added to the sad batch.
What the? Who threw that?
I did. Now apologize to my friends.
I like this kid! Oops. That's it! Oh yeah!
Oh, not again.
This is the place.
Charming.
I couldn't tell you. I only heard about Sid. Never actually met him.
That would have been information to share earlier. Code regulations.
What's your deal, Tiny? Are you fresh out of the tomb?
Mercenary?
Not too quick, are you? Clearly the kid's the brains of your operation.
Well, who collects the bounty?
Oh, look, it talks. We split the you, Dark and Broody, my office. I assume you boys know what a tactical droid is? They were
the operational brains of the Separatist military.
This is my briefing, Goggles.
Hey!
Tactical droid and you. You're releasing too soon because of those weak noodle arms.
Ah! We need a diversion.
What we need is a diversion.
Is there an Echo in here?
Yes.
What?
I'm Echo.
You think I let you train with a live explosive? I'm not crazy.
Hunter, Tech.
We responded by scrappers.
Rick is in pursuit. He says he has it under control.
That's not comforting.
Oh, yeah.
The power's back on.
Yeah, we can see that. Whoa. So many proton torpedoes. Oh, come here, beautiful.
Can you show me how to arm that?
Oh, sorry, kid. This one's all mine.
That's the proximity sensor. It signals when there's an approaching vessel. It's most likely a short circuit.
Direct hit! Yeah! Why'd you bring us here?
Because this is our alternate egress off the cruiser.
I don't even know what that means.
I didn't think you meant we'd be escaping through the engine.
I could not have been clearer.
Oh, I've never been inside an ion engine before.
It'd be weirder if you had.
These chambers are quite the engineering marvel. This blast primer coating is capable of
No one cares! Ooh. Keep moving!
That would be dirt.
And you trust a deserter?
Why not? We're all deserters now.
To a program, but you never mentioned the chip.
How else did you think it worked?
You did what? Tech?
This was the simplest solution.
Getting our ship impounded is not my idea of a solution!
We'll meet you at the spaceport with the chain codes. I have this under control.
There's one big problem. Omega's on the ship!
I think it's a good plan, Tech.
Repairs would go faster if I had some help.
Besides, the shipwide diagnostic report indicated no critical systems were compromised.
Getting thrown out of hyperspace. I'd say that's pretty critical, Tech.
It's not affecting life support. We're fine.
Are you kidding me?
We're gonna be fine.
Cannons are down.
Hang on.
Yes, your dangerous and uncontrolled maneuvering is as confusing to them as it is to us.
What's your position? Over.
Jedi trusted him.
The Jedi who are all dead?
That depends on when Echo plans on getting the drive back online.
I'm working on it!
It makes the kid happy.
Out before you see my ugly side.
That's not her ugly side?
What was that, Goggles? Oh, great. Another clone. Just what I needed. Well, don't get comfy. I'm done taking in strays.
Very low. Imperial files have you listed as killed in action.
Come here, Rex!
Yeah, good to see you too, Wrecker. I've met many clones in my time, but never one like you.
You're a Generation One.
How'd you know that?
From the lines in your face.
This will do nicely.
I would no longer call this medical bay a sterile environment.
Do you prefer to use the facility on Kamino?
Very good, Goggles.
What did I say?
It was an accident!
This...
Okay, new plan!
You coward!
Maybe they didn't hear it.
Lots of
them! Incoming!
City of Raxalon, the home of their Senate.
I can't believe we're helping a separatist senator.
So you have said. Repeatedly.
My master, Senator Singh, was arrested for speaking out against the unjust occupation.
We don't care. Just take us to...
Down around here.
Sorry. It's not fair.
How can you do this? This is outrageous. It's unfair.
What are you two looking at?
For how much?
Not enough.
Help if it wasn't urgent.
Echo's got a point.
May I remind you that we are in the middle of a job for Sid? If we deviate, we'll not be compensated. No money means no food.
Oh, yeah. Tech's got a point.
But Rex's friend is in trouble. That's more important than getting paid.
Well, the kid's got a point.
My scans are being jammed.
You said there was nothing on this planet.
That data appears to be inaccurate.
Hey, noob. How about you be useful? Get me some food.
Quiet, traitor.
That's Captain Traitor. Insubordinate plebe.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Hey, I'm the one who escaped here before.
And you were captured.
After I made it out.